κατάφθανε. Εγώ νόπλα που δεν έχουμε ξαναδεί ομοιά τους, όμως εσείς φοράτε την παροπλία της πίστης. Όταν πέσετε, θα σηκωθείτε ξανά. Θα τους σκοτώσετε όλους. Η πηγή δεν θα μετακαιρθεί. Θα υπακούσετε τη διαταγή του προφήτη.
Ah! Thank you. We have told the people of the Valley City that we will attack at dawn, but we shall advance behind the Karash at moonrise. The captives we kept from the battles in the west will be our shields as we advance. Few survived the long march across the mountains, but those that live will serve their purpose to the Horde. The city sparkles, a gift not yet given. We will take what is ours and march home with our spoils.
Think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. Looks like the way into the city center is through that gate.
I have failed. There will be no pardon for my sins. I have drenched my hands in blood in pursuit of the Prophet, and now there is nothing left. As the attack became a siege, the Prophet's people did the unthinkable. They turned their weapons against the glaciers and buried their own city. Mongol and the Prophet's people alike were crushed in the ice. The Khan and his warrior horde are dead. The people of Katesh are broken and scattered. I alone survive in the frozen heart of the city, and my only companions are the deathless army of the Prophet. Their eyes aflame with unholy light. Even now, they hunt the ruins for survivors.
I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, it's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the Divine Source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to...
Sight.
Maybe I could use them to break through that gate.
Thank you.
break down that gate. Now to fire. That did it.
Before I even held you, I almost lost you, Lara. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time. There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing.
Avancen!
Almost there. The Chamber of Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
Time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go. To reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way. Got to be a way to smash it. Weight might work. Thank you.
I can still rotate the trebuchet. Maybe that will help me to get over there. Not strong enough. Thank you. how to take out that gate. Just one more shot. Gears frozen solid. Another wait. Well, it worked last time. The Mongol armies must have been completely buried in the ice before they can invade the main city. did it.
Clear.
shit. Gotta move.
We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help we can get.
Come on! He's gone!
Go!
Sophia. Hell of a shot.